supposing that every night you could dream any dream you wanted to dream. Well, first of all, I'm quite sure that most of us would dream all the marvellous things we wanted to happen. We would fulfil all our wishes, and we might go on that way for months. Besides, you could make it extraordinarily rich by wishing to dream 75 years in one night. But after you've done that for a few months, you might begin to get a little tired of it, and you would say, what about an adventure tonight? So you do that for a while, you rescue Princess in distress from dragons and all sorts of things. And then when you've done that for some time, you say, now let's go out a bit further. Let's forget it's a dream and have a real thrill. But you know you wake up. And then you get, after you've done that for a while, you get more and more nerves until you sort of dare yourself as to how far out you can get. And you end up dreaming the sort of life you're living now.